Tonight's defensive player of the game is Wes Iwundu. You can catch that on social media, courtesy of Jonathan Lynn. And he was very deserving. You know, he did a great job just holding his ground on DeRozan. He chased Mills around, and he made some plays off the ball and some loose ball plays, which were really important. So very happy for him. I thought we played very well offensively just about the whole night. You know, these games get tight down the stretch. Our guys showed great poise in the last 4 minutes, continuing to execute, getting the ball in the basket. You know, KP's clutch free throws and KP and Iwundu's clutch free throws were obviously very huge. And it's a big division game for us.
Brad?
Yeah, Rick, obviously there were some close moments down the last few minutes, but I'm wondering if you see a different sort of body language or feeling among your team late in games this year, because the results have been pretty good.
Yeah, look, we've gotten a year older, a year wiser. We spent more time working on crunch time situations, talking about it, understanding that it's a big part of, you know, where we want to go as a team. We need to execute and keep our poise. But the biggest thing was we really just kept our cool. And, you know, Luka kept guys together in the huddles. You know, and we found a way to execute, get enough stops to get it done. And the big free throws at the end were huge.
Kevin?
Hey, good evening, Coach. That 3:37 stretch there without a bucket, they got it down to one. Walk us through that 5-point stretch where Luka hits the 11-foot shot there and hits Brunson for the three-pointer there in that sequence to push the lead back out.
Yeah, you know, they were creating some confusion with switching and stuff like that. We finally went to a spaced out alignment, let Luka drive his, you know, line his guy up and get by him, because we had all shooters out there. And Brunson hit a big shot, and then the little bank shot that Luka hit obviously was a huge one as well. So, but again, the thing I loved tonight was positive body language throughout the game. NBA games aren't perfect. There are thousands of events that go on in NBA games. There are officials' calls that, you know, you don't agree with. There are physical plays. There are, you know, missed shots and turnovers and other adversities. And guys did a real good job of just sticking together and sticking to it.
Eddie?
Rick, the play where Luka found Jalen in the corner there, obviously Luka made the right basketball play and then Jalen makes the shot. What does that kind of play do for a team's belief in each other, chemistry, trust factor, whatever you want to call it?
Well, it's clear that Luka has great trust in his teammates. You know, the Denver game was another very close game. Milwaukee game was very close. In those situations, he made the right basketball play, got the ball to his teammates, and his teammates were, you know, stepping into shots with force and confidence. And, you know, in those situations, you're not going to make every single shot, but it's a process thing. And the belief in each other and the trust that you have in each other on the floor is the glue that makes, you know, teams that are developing teams good and good teams, you know, contending teams. And so, you know, we got to keep fostering more of that. But that was a play, you know, that's a keeper.
Last one, Tim McMahon.
Hey, Rick. How do you feel about Porzingis' post-up game, utilizing that at this point? And then what are the situations where you would look or where you are looking to go to him on the block?
Yeah, you know, Luka called those post-up plays in the flow of the game. Felt that he needed a touch against a smaller guy. KP made some very good decisions, got a bucket or two. And so, look, in the flow of the game, you know, when it's our leader out there making the call, you know, I'm good with it. On a steady, regular basis, it's a tough play. It's become a play that generally has become an unproductive play in the league. But tonight, I thought we got good mileage out of it.